Can you tell us what's happened?
Deputies responded to a call of shots being fired or possible home invasion at the residence with shots being fired. When they arrived, they made entry into the residence, located the homeowner and other occupants of the residence. During their investigation, they did determine the shots were fired inside the residence, and that's what they're investigating now. The detectives are here trying to put it together and see what we've got.
Are the people
Nobody was hurt, and it's inside the residence.
Are the people still on the scene? Or?
Detectives and the deputies are still here working their investigation.
So there wasn't any invasion? Or?
They haven't determined that yet. They're still doing their investigation at this point.
Okay.